mucho tiempo.
Well, big bad between Jack and Luis to start this second round at Aloha. We start in the famous 11. Oh. I guess that wasn't a good idea. Jack used to play it safe. She missed. I remember, I don't know, I think it was Fuji Sakura that she ended up having like a 2-foot putt and she missed. Like good is for Jack is that he knows exactly what he can't do. No pin on that one.
I need to go in the store now.
You need to go in the next one.
Well, Louise is screwed.
This is important.
On to the 15th. Got it, make the shot.
I need to go. No,
I'll let it drop. Which means Jack. Problems. Oh, here we go. Renee and Alan will battle each other. Second round. If Alan wins, he'll face Jack in the next round. If Renee wins, she'll face Jack. Thank you. first shot was up at that one bunny hop. She probably might have eagled him.
The wind!
The right combination. Perfect. Renee chipped it in and got it. So she actually went, oh, a smart move, but else. Else. About 7 feet.
Hi!
Did he make it? Like, he's gonna miss. Big miss from him. Sometimes you just can't do that because your opponent will do the simple thing. So you'll have to chip. Because if you'd be out of bounds, that's an automatic lost hole. That's an eagle. He's probably saying to himself, how was I supposed to know that? And to compound things even further, he's hit the sand trap. I know, you're probably saying, you should forfeit this hole. But the only way you can forfeit a hole is if you hit water or go out of bounds.
That won't do.
Ladies!
Where you go?
Oh!
Nice job on that hole. Now on to the next. Can't make the putt. I don't think it matters. Gutsy mess.
Ladies!
Or she might get it. So Renee's in the pole position. Here we go. It's a big golf matchup, and Brad takes on Falcon to kind of almost wrap up. Aloha in the second round. See what Brad does.
Come on, nothing!
Alright. Whoa. Oi, oi, oi. How the heck is Falcon gonna eat that? I don't think he's gonna come close. He's on the fringe. He might have been screwed anyway. Yeah, I think he was just pissed.
He made a dodge for touch. On the shine.
Well, you got the bird. Get it. And keep in mind, this is six holes, not three. Miss.
What just happened? Fuck!
I think the guy.
What just happened?
Is the hat too much?
A little too fast. He would have tied the match. I know it didn't work. Not that way. That one looks a little too much. Oh, by the way, we should note that we do know the winner. So if Brad somehow wins, they'll face Sven, the robot, in the third round. We'll see if his name comes. Let's call it Senator. If Falcon wins, he takes Jack on. Well, that's pretty good.
Could've
been better. 24th quarter. They hurry. Let's see what Falcon can do. And Noah did not hit Brad.
Get a bird, buddy! Right up.
I don't know if he's got it. Right. Nope.
Time to shine.
Falcon to take the lead and to tie the match. Yet he has. Put it in, so can Brad. He does. Yep, and it was closer to the green. Falcon, if he wins the hole, game over. Well, Falcon wins, we go to an extra hole. If Brad wins or ties, Brad will have a matchup with Sven for the title. If Falcon wins, he would love to force a neck solo and then get back to the final where he belongs. Because bear in mind, it's been that way. Let's see, six times. Oh boy, Falcon needs to really get there. I think he screwed up. You didn't aim it too far left.
Give it a bag, buddy! Give it
a look!
Amen.
Let's go to pack!
All Brad's gotta do is just put this one down. He will win.
Tight!
Start on the 12th. Nope, they didn't touch him. They touched chaos. Trying to get past the two trees. Camilla will have to deal with Jack if she wins. Chaos, if he wins, will face Renee. Jack will take on Renee. If he wins. Oh boy. Bad luck.
How did you get?
So Chaos is in the lead. Fairway. Don't want that because that's going to give ample opportunity to the other one to get the 20 points. And she, I thought she had done it. That's what I thought too. Here. Bounces into the same trip. Nope. He hits the sand trap too. What? At least they hit the cringe. Nice roll. Bad. That was probably for the match. I mean, for the win. I was to tie up. Chaos.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, looks like he's got this one all covered. He's got a potential match point, though. Do we cap for it? Do we? No. It's because I'm... how did he get so close? That was just luck. From 2 feet. Oh, so Mochi is back to being a caddy. Well, we all know who's going to win this one. The winner will face Jack in the next round in Beautiful. Not bad, 22. I have a feeling Regis is going to easily get better. No! It's a doggy dog kind of pull. T-Bone looks good here in this tournament. Straight foot to the right. I think he needed to go a little bit to the left. They both botched. On the fairway as well. Up and over. Where's the up, but where's the over? Up and over? You put that down. We're just getting kind of redeem himself. Nope. Also, Pate got 2-up lead. Hi! But that's not the story of the whole. You know he's gonna hit this 2-footer. And he was closer, so obviously he wins the hole. Keep going. Go for it. Nice. Oh, I thought he had it. I thought, yay, he had it. I think T-Bone's good now. Hey. Because if Regis had made that shot, it would have been a tie. Now Regis has to win the next two holes, back to back. And this is not the hole you want to screw up. Go for it. And look, if Tebow can stay out of the sand, I think he's safe. Yep, he is. He's on the fairway. Which pretty much is better than nothing. Regis, not bad. You don't have to putt. I think all T-Bone really needs to do is just chip it up and game set match. Too much? That's right, he can two putts. Maybe he doesn't need it.